Are you stuck on the screen lock for your iPhone? Afraid that you've missed anything important on your phone? No need to worry, because I am here to help you out and get you out of that situation. Hi everyone, welcome back to the One to Share Dr. Phone channel. In this video, we're going to address three different methods to bypass iPhone passcode. And now before getting started with this episode, do make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you'll never miss out on any future updates. Now let's go ahead and get right into it. So let's begin with part one, how to bypass iPhone passcode using iCloud. The first three methods to bypass iPhone passcode is going to be through iCloud. And if you have enabled the Find My iPhone option on your iPhone, and you can also bypass the screen passcode using your iCloud account. So let's go ahead and showcase the step-by-step procedure to bypass the iPhone passcode using your iCloud account. So step number one is going to be to first go on your desktop and then go to the iCloud official website, sign in with your iCloud credentials. Step two is going to be to just enter the entire iCloud dashboard, which is going to appear. And here, just go ahead and tap on Find My option to proceed further. And now using the All Devices drop-down menu, go ahead and select the device that you want to unlock. So finally, tap on the Erase iPhone button. This is going to erase the entire iPhone remotely, and after the process complete, follow the on-screen instructions to set up your device. Importantly, do make sure that you've backed up your data, or otherwise you may lose all of it nonetheless. But this is going to be an effective way of getting rid of that pesky passcode that you just can't remember. So for part two, how to bypass the iPhone passcode with iTunes. So if you fail to bypass your iPhone passcode with iCloud, don't worry, as we have another choice, bypassing the iPhone passcode through iTunes. Now, if you have synchronized your iTunes account to a system as well, it's going to allow you to restore the iPhone to factory settings and set it up from scratch from there. Now let's quickly show you how to get past that iPhone lock screen using iTunes. So step number one is going to be to go on your computer and launch the latest version of iTunes in order to get started. And then grab your USB cable and use it to connect your iPhone to your computer. After just a few seconds, iTunes will just automatically recognize your device. So at this point, click on the device icon at the very top left corner and then click on Summary from there. So finally, go ahead and tap on the Restore iPhone button to restore your device. Your iPhone will just automatically restore to factory settings from here. And once the process completes, you can simply just set up your device from scratch as if nothing had happened. And of course, restoring your device will lead to data loss, but you can easily get it back through your iCloud backup in case of anything. So for part three, how to bypass iPhone passcode with Dr. Phone screen unlock. If neither of the above methods works, let's go ahead and try the very last way, bypassing the iPhone passcode with Dr. Phone screen unlock. Now, this professional iOS screen unlocker is designed to remove the different lock screens such as Face ID or just regular passcodes. So let's go ahead and follow these steps in order to bypass an iPhone passcode using Dr. Phone screen unlock. So step number one is just going to be to download Dr. Phone on your Mac or Windows PC from its official website. After installing it and launching it, click on the option of screen unlock from the welcome screen, and then connect your iPhone to the system, and then let the app detect it automatically, and finally go ahead and click on the unlock iOS screen button whenever you need to initiate the operation, which should be right away. After your phone is detected, you need to activate the DFU mode as instructed by the on-screen steps, so do not worry, just follow the steps on screen for your particular device and then you should be fine. On the next window, you have to select your iPhone's model and current iOS version, and then tap on the Start button. And then once the process is finally done, go ahead and click on the Unlock Now button. So lastly, just go ahead and provide the on-screen confirmation code to initiate the process. And as soon as it is completed, you will be notified by the interface. So that's a wrap on today's episode of how to bypass iPhone passcode using different solutions. And if you found this video helpful, do not forget to drop a like and comment below. And for more updates in the future, don't forget to subscribe to OneToShare Dr. Phone, because this will be a great channel to follow. Moreover, if you have any more questions, please leave a comment down below and let us know what you think.